Okay, red light is warmer than blue light. Interesting discovery, but not exactly revolutionary. No, there's nothing wrong with your thermometer. You've just discovered a new kind of light.
Herschel was the first to detect this unseen presence lurking just below the red end of the spectrum. That's why it came to be called infrared. Infra is Latin for the word below. It's invisible. Our eyes are not sensitive to this kind of light, but our skin is. We feel it as heat. Now that's a really big discovery, but far greater secrets were still hiding deep inside the light.
At about the same time that William Herschel was discovering infrared light in his parlor in England, a young boy named Joseph Fraunhofer was trapped in hopeless drudgery. He stood over a cauldron of toxic chemicals and endlessly stirred. Joseph had been orphaned at the age of 11 and given to a harsh master named Weichelberger, the royal mirror maker. He prevented Joseph from going to school. Instead, Joseph labored in the glassmaking workshop by day and tended to the master's household chores by night.
Hurry up, stupid. And remember, no reading.
Until Joseph got his big break. Weichelberger's house collapsed.